Deus in adjutorium meum intente, Domine ad adjuvandum me festina. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Alleluia. Planter and foremost prince of times, you give the day for laboring, and darker night for slumbering. You fix them separate orderly. A mind that's chaste may you direct, lest shadowy and noiseless foe, with dire and fearful wounds of heart, by darts his envy manifest. Vacant of ardor be our chests, nor let them any firebrand bear, which clinging fast upon our sense, the mind's own vigor they might slash. Grant this, O Father, highly blessed, and Father's equal you alone, with Spirit Paraclete grant this, who reigns through all the ages long. Praesta Pater Piissime, Patrique Compar Unice, cum Spiritu Paraclito, regnans per omnes saeculum. Amen. Seek the things of heaven, not those that are on the earth. Alleluia. Hear this, all you peoples. Give heed, all who dwell in the world. Men both low and high, rich and poor alike. My lips will speak words of wisdom. My heart is full of insight. I will turn my mind to a parable. With the harp I will solve my problem. Why should I fear in evil days the malice of the foes who surround me? Men who trust in their wealth and boast of the vastness of their riches. For no man can buy his own ransom or pay a price to God for his life. The ransom of his soul is beyond him. He cannot buy life without end, nor avoid coming to the grave. He knows that the wise men and fools must both perish and leave their wealth to others. Their graves are their homes forever, their dwelling place from age to age, though their names spread wide through the land. In his riches man lacks wisdom. He is like the beasts that are destroyed. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Seek the things of heaven, not those that are on the earth. Alleluia. The Lord has rescued my life from the power of hell. Alleluia. This is the lot of those who trust in themselves, who have others at their beck and call. Like sheep they are driven to the grave, where death shall be their shepherd, and the just shall become their rulers. With the morning their outward show vanishes, and the grave becomes their home. But God will ransom me from death and take my soul to himself. Then do not fear when a man grows rich, when the glory of his house increases. He takes nothing with him when he dies. His glory does not follow him below. Though he flattered himself while he lived, men will praise me for all my success. Yet he will go to join his fathers, who will never see the light anymore. In his riches man lacks wisdom. He is like the beasts that are destroyed. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. The Lord has rescued my life from the power of hell. Alleluia. Yours, O Lord, is majesty and power, glory and triumph, alleluia. O Lord, our God, you are worthy to receive glory and honor and power, for you have created all things, by your will they came to be and were made. Worthy are you, O Lord, to receive the scroll and break open its seals. For you were slain, with your blood you purchased for God men of every race and tongue, of every people and nation. You made of them a kingdom and priests to serve our God, and they shall reign on the earth. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive power and riches, wisdom and strength, honor and glory and praise. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Yours, O Lord, is majesty and power, glory and triumph. Alleluia.
A reading from the first epistle of Saint Peter. Come to the Lord, a living stone, rejected by men, but approved nonetheless, and precious in God's eyes. You too are living stones, built as an edifice of spirit into a holy priesthood, offering spiritual sacrifices acceptable to God through Jesus Christ. The disciples rejoiced, Alleluia, Alleluia.
The disciples rejoiced, Alleluia, Alleluia.
When they saw the risen Lord, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
The disciples rejoiced, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Believe me, it is for your own good that I am going. If I do not go, the Paraclete will not come. Alleluia.
My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation. He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. Suscepit Israel puerum sum, recordatus misericordiae suae. Sicut locutus est ad patres nostros, Abraham et semini eius in saecula. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Believe me, it is for your own good that I am going. If I do not go, the Paraclete will not come. Alleluia. By his resurrection, Christ has given sure hope to his people. Let us ask him with our whole hearts.
Lord Jesus, you live forever. Hear our prayer.
Lord Jesus, from your wounded side flowed blood and water. Make the church your spotless bride.
Lord Jesus, you live forever. Hear our prayer.
Chief shepherd, after your resurrection, you made Peter shepherd of your flock when he professed his love for you. Increase from day to day the love and devotion of Francis, our Pope.
Lord Jesus, you live forever. Hear our prayer.
You showed your disciples how to make a great catch of fish. Send others to continue their work as fishers of men.
Lord Jesus, you live forever. Hear our prayer.
At the lakeside, you prepared bread and fish for your disciples. Grant that we may never allow others to die of hunger.
Lord Jesus, you live forever. Hear our prayer.
Jesus, the new Adam and life-giving Spirit, transform the dead into your own likeness, that the fullness of your joy may be theirs. Lord Jesus, you live forever. Hear our prayer. Pater noster, qui es in caelis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimite nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimitimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo. Grant, almighty and merciful God, that we in truth receive a share in the resurrection of Christ your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. Dominus nos benedicat, et ab omni malo defendat, et ad vitam perducat aeternam. Amen. O Queen of Heaven, take delight. Alleluia. He whom you merited to bring to birth, alleluia. He is risen just as he said, alleluia. Pray for us to God, alleluia. And bring us to everlasting life. Alleluia. Amen. Regina Caeli, laetare. Alleluia. Quia quem eruisti portare. Alleluia. Resurrexit, sic ut dixit, alleluia, ora pro nobis Deum, alleluia. O Queen of Heaven, take delight, alleluia. He whom you merited to bring to birth, alleluia. He is risen, just as he said, alleluia. Pray for us to God, alleluia.